Okay, so I'll probably hear.
Do you want to tilt it a little more?
Yeah. Even more. They need to see my feet. Yeah. It's good, huh? Mm-hmm.
Go back and I'll tell you if everything's in. Yeah, your head is slightly cut there. Go back. I would go back a little bit. There, now you're all in.
So far, okay. We're going to get started in just about a minute. Good morning, everyone. Happy Thursday. This is Nina. I am primarily at the Mill Valley Club at Body Kinetics, and I am a certified personal trainer as well as a Pilates trainer. I've been teaching group exercise for over 20 years, and I'm here to give you a sculpt class. I hope you're going to have fun. I decided to do this outdoors today so that if you're outside, get some fresh air. All you need are a couple of pairs of weights. If you don't have any weights, don't worry about it. Also some water, and we're gonna get started. I'm gonna start the music right now. All right, you guys, inhale the air, and exhale. And again, take a nice breath in, and exhale it out. Two more times, inhale, exhale, last time. And let's take a twist. Pivot on the ball of your foot. Knees are soft. Abdominals are in at all times. Add a little touch. Nice. 8, 7. I hope you guys hear me. Hope you hear the music. And center. Send your arms up, up, reach up. Arm across the chest, the shoulders square to your computer or to your TV, wherever you're at. 8 more times. The rib cage. None of this. Shoulder shrugs, go. Up, down. Two more times. So remember, when you're squatting, the knees don't come over the toes. As you come up, squeeze your glutes. Keep going, add some curls, hammer curls. So the palms are facing each other. Breathe. Oh, yeah. Keep going. Nice. Four. Three. Two. Just the arms. Hammer curls. Knees are soft. Good. Four more to go. Two more times. Now, here, abs shoulder press. Curl. Up. Down. Curl. Beautiful. Again. One more like this. Get up and stay in that shoulder, overhead shoulder press. So the elbows are inside the body on this one. Oh yeah. Paint a baby. One more go. Now, if you cannot do shoulder overhead press, you can do little halfway. Little pulses. So, you guys keep going. If you cannot do this move because you have shoulder problems, you can do rotator cuff, okay? Pulse. You can also, option, alternate the arms. You decide. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it, open up that chest. Squeeze into the shoulder blades. Exhale. Out. Keep going. Nice, you guys. If this is too much for you, you can alternate your arms. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Exhale on that exertion. Two more. Hold it. Extend the arms up. Lower them down. Roll the shoulders. Squat down and up again. Let's do this. Two more times. Now take a step out a little bit wider. Back is long. Nice. Remember, you're sitting back. Four, three, two, hold it. Pulse that up. Guys, keep going. Woo! Chest open. Always reminds me of my younger daughter riding. She does cross country. Off the saddle 7 minutes. I don't know if I can do that. I don't know if I can do this for 7 minutes. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hold it down there. Hold it. Drop one weight down. So we're going to take this weight, swing it through. Lift up shoulder height, like a kettlebell. This is level one. Level two, lift it all the way up. Down. That's it, you guys. Breathe. Breathe. Abs in, guys. At all times, pull the belly into your spine. Keep it there. Don't push it out. Exhale. Woo! Remember, the modification is just to shoulder height. Eight more to go. Seven. You can also count if you want. Never can trust a trainer to count. floor. Take it all the way down. Hold it. Grab your other weight. Hold it. Hold it. Breathe. Slowly bring it up. Roll the shoulders. Nice guys. All right. Take one foot in front, one foot back. Good choice. One or two weights in the hand. Back row. Pull, push. Pull and push the move as much. Your back is long. You're not here. Okay, back is long. Pull, push. Remember, your shoulders, your hips are square to wherever you are. Okay? You're not doing this. Okay? Pull, push. Remember, the release is also important. That's called negative, right? You're pushing through the mud. Right, keep going. Let's do eight more. Pull, push. Last four. Four. Three. Two. And roll the shoulder. Here, if this is the part, rotate or cup. Out. So again, opening up the chest. This is great for the rotator cuff. Nice exercise. Good. Good, you guys. Four more here. Four, three, two. Now, deltoid fly. Up. So try not to swing the arm. Control it. Pull, push. That's it, you guys. Exhale. Good. Four, eight more. Yeah, I told you, don't trust the trainer. Four more times. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Hold it up there. Just push that elbow back. Push it back. 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 Push it back. Getting into that. Oh, that rear deltoid. So eight, seven, six, five, four, three, hold it, raise it up, take it all the way up, squeeze into your waist. Breathe, exhale, emphasis on that side. Remember, two weights are too much, put the weight, one weight down. If no weights, use your own body resistance. Don't rock those joints. Four. Three. And nice. Roll that shoulder. Let's switch to the other side. Standing on down. Remember, pull. Pull. Push. That's it, guys. Pull. Push. Can you feel it? So that's our big muscle, you guys, so more weight is totally fine. Pull, push, pull the belly in. Woo, yeah. Can you feel it? Not yet? Eight more to go. Four. Rotator cuff. Exhale. Open it up. Open it up. Control everything. So please do not do this. No swinging. Last one, guys. Deltoid fly. Four more. Last two. Hold it up. Push it back. Push it back. Great. Pull those bellies in. I know. When you focus on some body part, the abs go first. Four, three, two. Hold it. Take it all the way up. Squeeze into that waist. Go. Body at the same time. If it's too much for you, for you with both arms. Option is to alternate the arms. Side, you guys. Good. Stay down there, just the arm. Keep going. legs, so the palms are coming up at the top. Double chest. And take back with a twist or rotation up, wrist up to the sky, ceiling. Exhale.
Keep doing abs, entire time, guys. Entire time.
arms. Hold it. Release it. Going. Slightly. Arms
Drop the chin down, lengthen it up. Take a nice breath up. Bring your hands together. Down to your heart. And take the energy that you created today and just take it up the rest of your day. So you have a wonderful time. And I'm hoping to see some of you tomorrow at my Pilates class, 45 minutes. Welcome. Thank you guys. Have a great day. Be safe.